Thompson in 4, Williams and Jack Diamond 5, and in lane number 6 is Reed. It's with Thompson, Williams, and then that was Reed in the second. In third place was Warren Williams of Merrill West, 1464. In second place was Julian Reed of Grant, personal best of 1445. And the 2018 winner of the Masters Championship, winning his second gold medal of this competition and most unusual double of high hurdles and pole vault, Sondre Guttormsen of Davis with a personal best of 14.15.
Third, Angela Williams of Golden Valley, 14.7.